Okay, Dean, we pulled the pump out of this transmission and it's galled up, is what it is. It didn't break like we thought it would have, but it's galled up. And that's where that little shaft goes in. Basically, let me show you how this goes. That goes in there like that. And this turns like that. Gauge here, and that's how the oil pump turns. Let me get this oil pump shaft, and that's how it's supposed to turn. So that goes in there, and we'll reassemble it and pray to God there's no problem inside the transmission, because it's we have to split the case to go any further, and you're going to spend a lot of money doing that. And you don't have any money, right? So this is what we're going to do. We're going to fix this, put it together, no guarantee, and just pray that this thing lasts. If it does, it does. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But at least you don't have to buy a transmission. So if you're good with that, we're good with that. So there you have it. Thanks, Dean.